should I be frightened of dying? There's no reason for it. You've got to live some kind of life.